In the 2016 Big South Conference Tournament, the fifth-seeded Camels came to play, putting it all together in a run to the championship game. It was their first championship appearance since 2009, as the runner-ups put three on the all-tournament team. Women's golf won the 2016 Big South Conference Tournament by 10 strokes, taking the top three spots on the individual leaderboard. It was the 13th conference title for the Camels and the fifth consecutive trip to the NCAA Regionals. Men's basketball won three games in 4 days to advance to the finals of the Big South Conference Tournament for the first time since 1994. The seven-seeded Camels knocked off defending champions UNC Asheville during the historic run, propelling them to their first postseason tournament since 1992. Wrestling won a perfect 10-0, winning every weight class in the quarterfinal round of the conference tournament on the way to their first ever SoCon title. The Camels boasted two individual champions and sent a school record 5 wrestlers to the national championships. Women's basketball held NC Central to just 30 points, blowing out the Eagles by 31. It was another highlight in a 21-win year for the Camels, who finished the season as the top-scoring defense in all of Division I. Men's cross-country brought home a Big South championship as Amon Tahrir and Lawrence Kipkich finished 1-2 in the meet. Campbell's top 5 all took home conference honors as they each finished in the top 11.